Hey guys, welcome to Cook Queen. This is Radhika Sandeep. Bombtastic by Shamseera. She is one of my favorite YouTubers. I know most of you might be already knowing her. I really love watching her videos because they are very simple, to the point and very informative. So a few weeks back, she had actually posted a recipe of an eggless hot chocolate pudding and I was literally drooling over that video. It looked so damn yummy. It actually looked like a yummy chocolate cake that is dipped in a pool of chocolate sauce. And the recipe is actually very simple and easy to follow. I really love trying such recipes where you have ingredients easily available at home and it can be prepared quickly. So this video is all about how I tried out her recipe and how it actually turned out. So let's quickly jump into the video, but before that, please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to get all the latest updates. So let's get started. So here I have taken a microwave safe glass baking tray. Into this I'm going to sieve 1 cup of all purpose flour, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda and 1/4 teaspoon salt. Into this I'm going to add 1/4 cup of sugar and now I'm going to mix this really well. Now into this I'm going to add 1/2 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of oil and 2 teaspoons of vanilla essence. Now mix this really well and level it. Now on top of it, spread 2 to 3 tablespoons or more of chocolate chips. Now take 1.5 cups of hot boiling water. Into it, add 3/4 cup of sugar and 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Mix this really well until sugar dissolves. Now pour this over the prepared batter and that's it. Bake this in a preheated oven at 170 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. So the delicious eggless hot chocolate pudding is ready. It looks so damn yummy. And the best part is that when you take out a piece of pudding, you can see the chocolate sauce oozing out of it. And that is heaven. I can definitely say that this is one of the best chocolate puddings that I have ever tried. This has got that perfect melt in the mouth texture and this is a must try recipe for all the chocolate lovers out there. Enjoy this with a scoop of ice cream or even with fresh whipped cream, or you can enjoy it as it is just like me. So thank you Shamseera for sharing such a simple recipe with all of us. This is going to stay forever in my quick dessert recipe list. Hope you have all enjoyed today's video and do let me know in the comment section below what you think about this video. Also, please don't forget to subscribe this channel and I'll be back with another interesting video. Until then, bye bye and take care.